Yes.
Me?
Yes. Nah.
I'm dead serious. I'm dead serious.
This is ridiculous. Have you looked in the mirror?
Yes, and it's not the same.
It's not the same?
It's not the same.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they're good kids. A little rambunctious, though, but I love them.
Rambunctious? Wow, you're so well-spoken. I didn't know you know big words.
It's almost as if you're intelligent, but that can't be true.
Oh, okay. So, okay, that's got to be racist.
No.
Okay,
no.
Neil, you are good to step on the moon.
Okay.
Over.
Okay, I'm about to, I think I need to make a saying or something.
Maybe don't do that. Maybe
okay,
just...
I'm going to do it anyways.
Okay. All right, over.
This is one step I'm going to make. It's small, but it's going to be so big for men.
What's up with this recycling bin ass saying, bro? We're making history over here. Come on, do better.
Okay.
Over.
That's a little mean. This is one huge step. Well, I mean, it's not a huge step, but this is one small...
Bro, are you good over there?
Hey, are y'all good? I feel like I hear him laughing.
Are y'all good over there?
Like,
oh, I'm gonna milk all over.
Hey, I'm not super comfortable with
this. Man, shut up. Don't move.
Come on.
Can you see it?
Yes.
Maybe if you turn on the music or something.
What does music have to do with it? This is your car.
Can you? Hey guys, the best part of being a platinum, diamond, super diamond, super platinum member. You're great, you're on schedule, you do what you want, and you get paid as much as you want. Now, you can pay for the course, or you can bring two friends with you.
Wait, please, my team leader is a billionaire and a millionaire. No.
Hey guys, I really want to apologize.
What's up? Hey, just doing great. Make sure the bottle is in the video, okay?
All right, bet. Hey guys, it's...
I'm glad we're not getting done today.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Well, like, what's up with the time crunch? What is that about?
So me and the French saxophone player, we get to boxing it out, right? And
I mean, we can throw them bitches, bro. It's nothing. No, it's nothing, bro. It's nothing.
Throw them.
No,
bro.
Bro, you're talking, bro. You don't want
never been. I never will be, bro. Like,
I know the party's canceled, bro. There's nothing I can do about it.
What? Why is the party canceled?
We can't get any alcohol.
Wait. Y'all got water?
Oh, we lit. Oh, dead. Yeah. We lit. Oh.
You know, I'm a blue macaw.
Yeah, I knew that. Yeah.
You're a blue macaw. Trying to catch this blue macaw.
Okay, I'm joking. There's only two of us left.
That's not funny. That's not even.
Go. I'm gonna push you.
What are you doing, Mom? I don't wanna. What are you
doing? I'm
finna
knock you out this bitch so you can fly.
I don't know what that means. You're gonna push me out this fucking tree. Please, throw up in my mouth. Please.
Bro, don't say it like that, bro. Damn.
Why? Do it again.
Why is this the only jutsu we're learning?
Because we're training. I do it again.
Oh my god. Sexy jutsu.
Mm-hmm. Don't get there.
No way. No way.
All right,
no,
okay.
You're a weirdo. So next
pause the music. Pause it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
I need to become stronger. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
Yeah, I was born a firebender, and, you know, my best friend is the one that betrayed me and started a 100-year war.
I was born an earthbender. I had a lot of hardships during my time, especially with one world leader who tried to disconnect all of us, but he ultimately ended up losing his life in the battle.
Oh, you're good. We don't need to hear from you.
Okay.
Man, y'all know me. You see these arrows on me, they pointed to that guy, and that's me, you feel me? I've been five elements, air, water, earth, fire, and back. That's what I do.
It is just she died, and I'm never gonna see her again.
Oh, man, well,
I swear to God, if you're about to give me lemonade, man. If you're about...
Fuck
you're
you, so man. It's a drink that's high in vitamin C. You're such a bitch. I don't fuck care that you, your mom man. Died, bro. Fuck you, bro. Life.
And let this message be a warning that it's war behind us and we're getting it back in blood. Spit on him in exasperation. Oh, y'all are some bitches and get ready.
Okay.
It's a wrap for your whole fucking country and your whole fucking people. Just know that.
All right, y'all be easy. I'm going.
Say that. You want to go right? You want to go to the right?
Say that. All right.
Bro, we should start a podcast. For sure. We're so interesting. Like, we would have so much to talk about all the time. People would love us.
It's time to put an end to this, Green Goblin.
What the fuck was that?
My web's coming out of my arms.
Coming out? Is that what that is?
Oh, hell no. What the fuck are you doing?
Stop being a fucking weirdo!
I'm gonna get my webs all over your face.
On my face. I don't consent to none of this, man.
So you know me, I got anger issues. I told him if this is what he wants, we could fight. You know what I'm saying? Like,
aha, Caleb, you a crazy son of a bitch, man. Oh shit.
And the reason is so funny, I can see you saying that.
Who the fuck do you think you are to call my mom a bitch?
Oh no, I'm trying to start a new saying, like.
Yo, what?
The fuck out my face calling my mom a bitch.
Caleb, nah, bro, this shit never gonna catch on, please. That's a dumb saying.
And your mom's I'm a trying stupid to start bitch.
Love thy neighbor, everybody. Love thy neighbor. Yo, my neighbor's a guy.
Well, you gotta love him.
He likes guys.
He said burn! Burn! You told him to burn in the seven levels of hell!
Huh?
You
told him, Jesus Christ!
Don't say his name in vain. Don't do that.
What?
And the problem I have is that they don't represent black and brown bears like they do polar bears. Buddy got the Coca-Cola deal, Who is this white girl in my bed?
Pop, she ate our food too.
Ain't she eating our food? Oh, hell no, you better get your...
What's up, y'all? Welcome to the party. Tony, I see that you're rushed today. I love it. I love the costume.
I was actually working. I didn't have time to get one. I just came in my clothes. But okay.
Tom, please.
I love this song.
Tom, my family's falling apart.
Hey, crank this bitch up, bro. Crank this bitch up.
That took me twice.
Tom, please.
My mood is so down right now. My eyes must be a stormy gray. Right? Are you talking to me? I don't care what your eyes are at all, actually. Oh, okay. Wow, okay. Well, they're definitely stormy gray now, because that hurt my feelings, so.
We definitely should kick it some more. Like, I really like, you know, talking to you. I don't know, like, so it's just, we have a cool little vibe going. You know, you got my Snapchat, snap me. I'm about to go, but I'm going to give you a hug. All right, shoulder kind of hit my eye. But I'll see you, okay? All right, bye.
Once it's good and wet and it soaks, all you want to do.
Where you? damn, I'm starving. Where y'all want to go to eat?
What about Arby's?
Baby's rolling with
me, she gon'
smile.
Oh shit.
This planet got life too. That's crazy.
Planet, what the fuck?
It's hella blue over here.
What's that?
I don't know. I was just saying it, but.
What?
Oh, these motherfuckers are
we're
dirty.
The whole reason I don't fuck with French saxophone
players. Order for Tony?
Oh, that's me. Thank you, man.
Yes, my pleasure.
Yeah,
Hey, bro, what the fuck was that? What was that about?
I was just saying my pleasure.
You didn't say my pleasure like that to anybody else, bro. Like, are we good? Like, dude, hold on, bro. Are we straight? Like, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know if I am.
I got no problem with that, bro. But, like, you over here talking about my pleasure. Like, bro.
Come on, you know you can't.
I'm just listening to flashing lights.
Oh, is that bad? It's that bad?
Crazy weather, right? I'm gonna go get a drink, guys. I'll be back. Y'all catch that game? Alright, I'm gonna...
Yo, what are you doing?
I'm writing in my...
Shut up! But look at this dumbass kid writing his diary. Wimpy ass. What's your name?
Greg.
Greg, dear diary face ass.
They're not even wimpy. They're a thoughtful form of self-expression. Whatever!
911. What's your emergency?
Yes, please bring an ambulance now. My dad has been shot.
Swear to God.
Yeah, why would I lie about that?
Is he dead?
I don't know. He got shot twice in the chest. Like, can you please bring somebody?
Twice in the chest. Or he did.
What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Yeah, can you just send somebody?
My bad.
Are you yawning right now, bro? Can you call somebody?
Okay, bro. I didn't shoot your dad in the chest. Bro, like,
and that's the same reason I don't like either of those things. Yeah, but that's like comparing apples to oranges, you know? Yeah, what?
I'm trying to start a new saying for things that can't be compared.
Yeah, but they're both fruit.
Yeah, I know that
they're both edible.
They're both
sweet. There's a lot of comparisons I can make. That's a pretty stupid saying on your end, but that's a dumbass
fucking
saying.
Fucking nuts,
don't get mad at me because you're saying.
Oh my God. Oh, kill me. No, kill me now. I escaped my country as a refugee, and I'm gonna die from my son's hands. Kill me now, please!
Baby, I see us being together.
You know what? You can say that.
Why?
Because I know what you want. You just want to become a person. You just want that kiss.
Am I wrong?
Wow.
Baby, wait. No.
And I'm out here just living a life. I got a wife and kids and money and it's awesome.
Yo, me and that boy Lucy made a bet about how much you rock with me. So I'm finna take everything, but don't worry about it. I'm gonna give you everything all over again.
Like everything as in like my kids?
Yeah, I'm taking them first. Yep.
You gonna kill my kids?
Yep. How many you got?
Like two.
I'm gonna give you four right after this. Don't even worry.
God, what are you talking about right now, bro? Like, I have what I need. I don't need more. I rock with you tough. I'm good.
Yeah, but I don't know that for real. So I got, and I made this bet, bro, so like, I gotta like see you for real.
Are you, what are you, like, I'm so confused on what's happening.
So we're based off the power of tens. And we got a lot of things. You got, you know, meters, millimeters, liters, kilometers, like stuff like that. What about you?
Feet.
What?
A lot of feet. Huh? A lot of feet. A foot.
Wait.
Man, I'm back at it. And now the situation dire. I've been butterbeer sipping. I got my goblet some fire.
Y'all dick right.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all dick right. That shit was not that hard.
Listen. Now there's bad times brewing.
Yeah.
I gotta keep an eye out for this snake ass motherfucker. Like I'm mad, I'm moody.
Yeah.
Now I'm fuming. Yeah. He's just mad that I'm doing things that he can't because his tree branch can't catch the spells that I'm using.
Oh, buddy, crying. He a loser.
Whatever, bro. Whatever.
Full of sorrow.
Tell him.
Somebody better stop me before I fill his ass up with these deathly hollows. Watch his body drop cold, his time is borrowed. And even if he had a time turner, it wouldn't matter, cause he not gonna live to see tomorrow. Man, get me out of here, man. I'm done.
All Oh, God, I can do that shit. Hold on. Hold on.
Wait, no,
I
wait,
saw
wait.
It. I saw it.
I ain't seasoned these bitches.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. What is this?
I don't know. She gotta go crazy. Hold up. Yeah.
Damn, that sucks. All right, then, bro.
Everybody.
I got my shit tied to my phone, okay? I'm good. Yeah, all right, then.
Let's get back to the party.
That's a stupid fucking song, man.
Say another motherfucking word. Say one. I promise you don't want to say another word to me, because you're finna see how this pen writes. You finna see my penmanship. One per se. The pen puns aren't really that cool. You should just interrogate them and then, you know what I'm saying? We should go, because that's just not, you don't look cool doing that.
My bad. Maybe I should start writing them down.
No, stop with the pen puns,
sorry,
bro.
Okay, God, my bad.
Say one more motherfucking word. You're not going to let me in because I got no bread. Bruh.
Hold up.
Why would you do that?
Why?
Why?
I got the bread now. Now, am I saying our president getting head in the Oval Office is a good thing? Absolutely not. That was terrible. And it brought shame to the country. But was it some G shit, though? Look.
I never rock with turkeys. I don't like the neck thing.
Yeah, but aren't they our cousins?
I don't give a fuck if they are. Who's that?
Baby!
No, I'm not your baby. I'm not your baby. Don't call me that.
You see it?
No.
You
no.
See it?
Ugh, men are such pigs, yo.
Ain't no pig over here, baby. You straight peacock. Baby, it's straight peacock over here, yo.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm weird. I'm a weirdo. I don't fit in, and I don't want to fit in.
Y'all are my dogs. Like, I fuck with y'all tough, heavy. We could build a couple more roads, though, for sure. We can build a couple more roads. What's up? Why y'all look so mad at me? What's going on?
To be honest with you, bro, we want your shit to end. We want you gone.
Okay.
Out of here.
No, I'm no bitch. I'm no bitch. No, run me the ones.
Oh, you thought this was going to be a fair fight.
Y'all ain't going to run me the ones. Y'all going to jump me. For sure. I'm Julius Caesar. I'm no bitch. Get it going.
They ran this bitch. Guys. Goku died. Goku's gone. He's dead.
What?
Goku died, Gohan.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Somebody tell Chi-Chi to make one less play today.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Oh my God.
And that's why I shit on everybody's
car. Yo.
What the fuck is up, guys? Y'all got feathers and shit.
Yo. Yeah, I do, yeah.
Yeah. Y'all trying to... Y'all trying to flock?
Yeah, I was about to go flock, like, by
myself. Nah, bro, nah.
Together.
Swear to God.
No cap.
Swear to God.
No cap.
Is that Voldemort over there?
Yeah,
it's him, yeah.
Say less.
Harry Potter, the boy who lived come to... Yo, what is that? I mean, he killed my parents,
yeah,
but
yeah.
I had to...
"911, what is your emergency? Before you go on with it, I do need to tell you, if you're bothering black people, I am going to hang up. Go ahead."
Well, they're over here having fun.
Okay, and bye-bye.
No.
Okay. Okay. Wait a second. How is this gonna work? Because
it's getting really hot.
Wow. Well, what is that? It's the hottest hot sauce I've had. So you like to dive into your art and talk really deeply about how your mom died. Rest in peace to her, by the way. I definitely want to show my respects to her. So with your mother passing, how do you think that affected your art? And to go deeper into that question, how do you think it affected you as a person? Because
I know you like to talk about it a lot. Why am I here, bro? Like...
And what's the sex life like? How is that?
I wouldn't say we have any problems, Doc. None at all in that sector.
Right. A lot of love and nurturing, I'm guessing, right?
You could call it that. Yeah, I like to say I've never had a problem sticking my nose where it doesn't belong. You know what
Pinocchio.
I'm saying?
Pinocchio!
What? I'm just joking. We're in counseling. Stop being a bitch.
Mr. Pinocchio, you do not use that language
in
my office.
I'm sorry.
Why everybody running? Where's the fire? Am I right? Oh, shit. With liberty and justice for all.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, all of us.
Nah, okay, that's fake.
Dang, God, why are you so happy?
What you mean? I'm finna have a son, bro.
Say you sweat. Where? Who's the mom? I'm picking that one right there.
All right.
The married one?
Yeah.
But why don't you just pick one that's not married?
God's plan, bro.
I don't know what that means. It's gonna make sense in the future. You're just not on game right now.
No,
you're
looking
don't even
way
too deep
phone
into
anymore.
This, man. I've just been busy.
Then how do you feel about me?
Look, I've never even felt this way about a girl before.
Then why did you ghost me?
Ugh, ew. Tofu, right?
It's disgusting.
I know.
Tofu's the
I know.
This is Disney Channel, and tofu's disgusting. It's literally
Shut
up. Fucking disgusting
it's
ass
so nasty.
Tofu.
You're nasty.
Tofu's disgusting,
fuck.
Right?
Give me some
tofu.
My girl calling me.
What's up, baby? I'm recording right now. Baby, you know that I miss you. I want to get with you right now. I can't, though. That's the issue. All right, I love you. All right, hit it. Yo, I'm gonna go crazy. Hold on.
Yo, what's good, y'all?
What's good, bro?
Damn, Daniel. Yo, shoes nice as fuck.
Oh, I appreciate you, bro. Yeah, I mean, I just got them.
Yeah. You know what we could do for real? Like,
if you like her, bro, go shoot your shot, bro. See what you can do.
Babe, give me the blick. Okay. Rodney, when someone says shoot your shot, why would you think that means shoot them?
I don't know. I'm kind of toxic that way, I guess. Stop being mean to me. Damn.